what we're about to receive after church for nourishment of our body, strength to do your will. We give you the praise and glory for this and for the life that we have. And now may the Lord bless all of you for a wondrous and prosperous and glorious new year. And may your hearts be filled with love and your homes be filled with peace. Amen. Please stay for the meal.